Thank you. Ayesha, welcome! Are you here to take part in the treasure trove contest? I guess it's that time again. Should I? Yes, I'd love to participate.
Oh, you're pretty motivated.
Then let's get you signed up. I wasn't sure if we were gonna have enough. All right. Okay, then go. Okay, first. Everyone, first.
Why?
Announcing the winner is Ms. Ayesha! Congratulations! Oh, me? Really? Yay! Wow, they were all great! I'd like to ask our event organizer, Mr. Harry, to comment on the results.
It looks like I let too much of my guard down and unexpectedly missed the win. Even so, Going all out against a girl is unbecoming of a grown man. So, you know, I hope you all understand. So, in other words, what I want to say is that it won't be this easy next time. I'll be the next winner!
Just be honest and congratulate her. Now, let's have a word from our winner!
Huh? Oh, yes! I'm very happy!
Okay, thank you very much! And one more time, congratulations! Well, everyone, thank you so much for sticking around till the end! Please look forward to the next contest!
I synthesize? Eurus, is this enough bedding for you?
Yeah, I can sleep anywhere as long as I have a blanket.
You can't do that. It gets cold at night, so you might get sick. You should take this spare blanket too.
Oh, it seems like they're in the middle of something. Are you busy?
Well, since the calves are big now, and I'm okay on my own,
I was thinking about heading back out to hunt.
I always pack for my brother. If I didn't, he would only take the bare essentials. Sorry, Ayesha, but I'll talk to you later.
That's right. Ayesha, there's something I need to tell you. I heard you helped Nanaka before with her calf. I don't think we've ever paid you back for that.
What? There's no need to pay me. I can't accept payment for something as little as that. Besides, Nanaka is my friend.
I figured you might say that, but I can't let that stand. It's customary in my family to give thanks, and not just with words, but also with actions.
But I really can't accept money. I feel really bad afterward.
I see. Then how about this? I've been hunting for a while now. I consider myself to be trained in the skills needed to protect myself. If you need my help, just come talk to me. I'll lend you my power as a substitute for the payment.
Oh, really? That'll really help me. Having Eurus come with me would be really reassuring. Maybe I should ask him sometime.
I synthesize? Is